man. I've made an impact. Hey, he's got that speaking device of Kane's right now. Bubba Ray Dudley. Got it. I'll tell you tonight, Raw's War is brought to you by Tony Hawk Pro Skater. Now everyone thinks they can skate like Tony.
And by Lugs. Lugs Boots and Jeans. Decide well. Conquer all. Lugs. Decide and conquer.
And by Hanson's Energy Drink. The real high energy drink.
Uh-oh. Kane! Did you lose something, Kane?
Look, he doesn't stutter with that.
Did you forget something, Kane?
Thing really works.
Boy, get a good look at these two faces. We are the Dudley Boys. And we are the ones who took your precious voice box.
Kane, you should have learned from earlier on the most important Dudley commandment there is. Thou shall not mess with the Dudleys.
Well, I'll tell you what, I don't know if the Dudley's going to leave here with their heads. If Kane's got anything to say about it, it's Bubba Ray Dudley and the Big Red Machine one-on-one.
Oh, my gosh.
I wonder how the Dudleys are going to stand up to hellfire and brimstone as Kane comes out here alone after making X-Pac promise that X-Pac would not get involved, would not interfere in this matchup whatsoever.
I would have thought that after that double teaming that Kane and X-Pac just suffered, maybe Kane would have changed his mind, but it doesn't look like it. X-Pac is nowhere to be seen.
Well, the Dudleys want to make a name for themselves.
Oh, watch yourself, JR. I don't like this.
Oh, there's a little hellfire and brimstone. And maybe barbecue Dudley. Burst all over. And a shot right to the face by the Big Red Machine. Kane and Bubba Ray Dudley one-on-one here with Devon Dudley, Bubba's half-brother, here at ringside. Oh, and the Big Red Machine, close to 7 feet tall, over 300 pounds, asserting himself very, very physically against Bubba Ray Dudley.
Hey, look at this.
X-Pac anxiously looking on back in the locker room area. X-Pac gave his word to Kane that he would not get involved in this matchup. And Kane, the uppercut right hand, man, that's a thunderous right hand.
Well, speaking of right hands, I still can't believe the hammer that the Big Boss Man put between the eyes of the Big Show earlier.
I'll tell you what, Bubba Ray Dudley is trying to humiliate Kane regarding this Kane's issues with speech. You know, he's not the most eloquent speaker, shall we say, of Kane, but he can't help it.
Well,
just like Bubba Ray Dudley can't help that he stutters.
Hey, now don't make fun of his speech.
I'm not making fun of him.
You trying to humiliate him?
No, I'm not.
That's what Boss Man did to Big Show earlier.
Knocked down, left side by Kane.
Humiliation is a good thing sometimes.
You're right. And there's a choke by Kane. I don't know about... Well, it's a good thing. What do you mean it's a good thing?
Well, it sends a message. Gets the job done.
Write a letter. You know, make a phone call. You know, what the Boss Man has done to the Big Show, it has nothing to do with sports entertainment. It's too damn personal. Your daddy's in that kind of condition.
You mean your father? What in the world's a daddy? Come on, grow up, JR.
And the referee getting a count there. Kane's got to be careful he doesn't get disqualified here. Kane, maybe he doesn't care if he gets disqualified, as far as that's concerned.
Let me ask you a question. Where do you think the Dudley's ever played college or pro football?
What are we trying to get smart?
No, I'm just asking you a question. I figured if anybody would know, you would.
Well, you wouldn't have a clue about it, so it's irrelevant.
No.
Hard knockdown. I know what that is. That's a clothesline from the Big Red Machine. And Bubba Ray Dudley, that'll mean to knock the stutter right out of him.
See, there you go. Making fun of a man's speech impediment.
Bubba Ray with a kick,
and
I don't think that kick was... Oh, look out. Look at the power.
Wow.
Bubba Dudley's got to be 300-plus.
Oh.
And Kane holding Bubba Ray up over Kane's head.
Watch
and
yourself.
Then Devon up on the apron. And Devon brought in with one giant arm. Now, wait a minute. This is not a handicap match. This is not a tag team match.
Now, wait a minute. Kane brought Devon in the ring.
Look out.
Bubba Ray.
Oh, look. Bubba Ray on top. My God. One arm touch slam right off the top.
That don't care your stuttering. Oh, look out.
Devon just got ran through by the Big Red Machine over the top rope.
Can't believe that Kane is cleaning house with both the Dudley Boys. Oh.
Kane nailing Devon on the outside, introducing Devon to the steel steps. But now look at Bubba Ray Dudley. Bubba from behind. Bubba got hung up there on the top rope. Neck first.
He's all pumped up with all that emotion. I blame X-Pac on all this emotion that Kane now feels. Oh, look.
Kane.
Look out, Bubba
Kane
Ryan.
On the top. Oh, what a clothesline off the top. Kane has been made fun of his entire life. King, you know Kane's life story. You know he was burnt.
I know it. We don't have to take it out on the Dudleys here tonight.
The Dudley started this issue. Not Kane. And now Bubba Ray in from behind. Both Dudleys in. And referee Tim Wright calling for the bell.
Look at this.
The Dudley boys, Bubba Ray and Devon now, going to try to double team and dismantle Kane. And look at Kane fight back. I don't know if the Dudleys can do it. And there's a chop block taking Kane down.
Chop block. Let's play football. Here we go. Double team now.
That's all it is a double team. I think that was a Boston Crab. Oh, wait a minute. And Devon right off the second rope with his right across Kane's neck and head. And X-Pac, he's
enough
not coming.
Enough. Hey, get out there. What are you waiting for? He's your best friend. Get out there. He's your best friend. If you're not going to get out there, I will.
What? Tori trying to convince X-Pac to get out there, and X-Pac gave his word to Kane.
Hey, you better come on, Tori, because X-Pac is not coming.
And the Big Red Machine is about to get his gears stripped here by the Dudley boys.
I'd like to see what Tori thinks she can do.
No, don't do that. Oh, almighty, a headbutt right into the groin. A headbutt below the belt by Devon Dudley.
Oh, look, here comes Tori. No, wait a minute.
It's X-Pac.
What?
X-Pac coming to Kane's aid, and the Dudley scatter.
A little bit late because Kane has been ruined, but now look at X-Pac. He broke his promise to Kane.
X-Pac had to come out here, King. No.
A promise is a promise. Never to be broken.
Well, Kane is still victorious as a result of the disqualification. Kane is the winner of this matchup.
Yeah, but I guarantee he's angry at X-Pac, and I don't blame him. Wait, look at...
X-Pac had to do it.
What do you mean he had to do it?
Well, I mean, Tori
was right. He's the promise keepers. He's a promise breaker.
I think, and X-Pac leaving him. There's a little tension here.